threaten to subtly insult a sports writer.
Well, so I'm not trying to do anything for several minutes. Ever since I was a